excited for the homecoming game tonight.
Yeah, I'm ready to pink out.
Will you please put some purple on? I feel kind of awkward having to ask you twice.
Where's the eagle?
It's 7:20. He completely missed our coffee house date.
I don't remember him riding home with us last night.
I've been so spirited out this whole entire week. I barely even remember it.
We should retrace this week.
What happened on Monday?
Why is this piece of paper telling me I'm despicable?
Movie night!
You're not really gonna wear that, are you?
Wear what?
The man purse?
It's where I keep all my things. Get a lot of compliments on this. Plus, it's not a purse. It's called a satchel. Indiana Jones wears one.
Are we early?
Yes. I wanted to make sure we got the best seats in the house.
Okay, so we know he was here with us on Monday. What about Tuesday? Your socks don't match.
This isn't cool, guys. Eagle can't just go missing. He's one of a kind.
Your socks don't match. Now, would you shut up about my socks?
David walked out saying how it was the funniest night of his life. Then I told the eagle how unique it was and gave him a hug. Then Blake started talking about how amazing I am. And then Graham ruined it by saying I was mean. But I didn't care.
So, what about Wednesday? So he was there.
Yeah. Yep.
But last night, I remember going to cram the stands. I can't remember anything from last night.
There was so much spirit. I don't remember any of it. All I remember is cheering a lot.
What about pink?
What?
The eagle was talking about how he wanted to promote breast cancer awareness. He thought it would be really cool if we got the entire community to come out to the homecoming football game decked out in pink.
You boys look like you're missing something.
Who are you?
It's a Chow. Leslie Chow.
Give us the eagle!
Toodaloo, Spirit Boy!
Hey, Issaquah. I'd like to talk to you for a minute about this week and about why it's different from any other homecoming week that we've had. We're taking the resources, the energy, and the sense of togetherness that comes from a week like this, and we're dedicating it towards something that's much bigger than us. As high school students, sometimes we get focused on a world that is pretty small, and it's important to understand that there are things that are much, much more important than the car that you show up to the dance in or having a unique dress. We're part of a much bigger community in an even bigger world, And this year, we want to take note of that. Cancer is something that has touched nearly every one of us in some way, shape, or form, and something that we can all rally together to fight. However, in order to come together to fight something like this, there are a few things that we have to believe. First, we have to believe that we can come together as one. Second, we have to believe that even in our togetherness, we can be unique. Third, that when we each bring that individuality together, we are diving into a brighter future in which we can make a difference. These are the things that somebody has to believe to change the world. And I believe that we can do this, we can win. This week, we're fighting cancer together, but next week, it's up to you. So what do you believe in, Issaquah?